Robots in homes and warehouses must grasp and manipulate a huge variety of objects. At UC Berkeley's Automation Sciences Lab, we're developing the Dexterity Network, which combines deep learning with cloud robotics to learn robust grasping policies. DexNet is designed to facilitate grasping adversarial objects with irregular, difficult-to-grasp shapes. The first version of the system, DexNet 1.0, used analytic and statistical sampling methods to analyze the robustness of thousands of candidate grasps for each object using a library of 10,000 3D objects. In a new version of the system, DexNet 2.0, we generate 6 million synthetic point clouds and use them to train a deep learning network to recognize robust grasps. The resulting grasp-quality convolutional neural network can rapidly analyze point clouds to find robust grasps. To evaluate DexNet 2.0, we performed physical experiments with test objects not included in the training set. DexNet 2.0 is 3 times faster than the previous version, and in experiments with 40 novel test objects, of all the grasps the system predicted would succeed, only one failed. This 99% precision level surprised us. So we are now focusing on more extensive tests to evaluate and increase robustness. For more details, please contact us.